guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. Today I'm going to make chicken affisada, and these are the ingredients. We need cheese, bell pepper, leaf, oil, chicken, carrot, potato, garlic, onion, salt, pepper, and ketchup. So guys, first I'm going to put the oil. Then I'm going to put the garlic and the onion. Then we're going to mix it up. So then we're going to put the onion. Look, there's the onion color. Why? Do you see that, guys? To put the chicken. It's so hot. So guys, we're back, and then I'm going to put the potato now. Hold the potato. And the carrot, guys. Don't forget the carrot. Carrot boy's there. There's a bit of water in it. Let's rewash that. And the leaf. There's the chicken already cooked. to put the pepper. You can see it actually. You can see it. It's the black one. And that's the salt. You see the salt's coming out. Oh, you see the chicken and the carrot salt. Now we're going to mix it. You see the garlic. And I don't see any onions. Look. Ooh, yum. That's the ketchup. Look at it. Nice and fresh. We just put some ketchup. You see the smoke's coming out. Oh my gosh, I don't know what's that.
Water.
Oh, that's water, guys. Water, guys. So guys, we will cover and then we're going to wait for 5 minutes. So guys, potato and carrot is cooked. Then we're going to put the bell pepper. Then the cheese. Look at the cheese, it's like melted cheese one. It's gonna melt later. Taste it. So guys, this is our finished product.